The first two African-American professors at the University of Arkansas are being honored in a major way by getting residence halls named after them. Good evening. I'm Nate Custer.
And I'm Jennifer Piñata. Thanks for joining us tonight. For our Hidden History segment, KNWA's Clarissa Bustamante is live in studio with reaction from those touched by these two educators. Clarissa.
Nate, Jennifer, trailblazers Margaret Clark and Gordon Morgan came to teach at the university in the 60s, at a time when African-American students were not even allowed to live in the dorms. Now, Northwest Quad B and C residence halls will be named in their honor. Clark and Morgan were known for excellence in teaching, but one of the reasons the pair stood out was because of their dedication to reaching out to their students.
They were mentors for students. They had real connections with the students. They helped make the University of Arkansas a more welcoming place.
They probably absorbed a lot of shock that they didn't need to absorb, but they certainly didn't complain about it. And more than anything else, they didn't quit. They stayed here. So for that, we owe them a debt of gratitude we'll never be able to repay.
Professor Gerald Jordan says he's especially excited about this because he was a senior at the university when Clark and Morgan stepped into their roles. To dedicate the newly named buildings, there will be a ceremony in the fall. Live in studio, Clarissa Bustamante, KNWA Northwest Arkansas News.